This evening is Excellence in Education, and we could please have Prabhu Dayal, New York's Consul General of India, on stage.
The nominees for education and academics, professors and scholars are Krishna G Palepu, Ross Graham Walker, Professor of Business Administration and Senior Associate Dean, International Development, Harvard Business School. Mohanbir Sawhney, McCormick Tribune Professor of Technology, Kellogg School of Management. Nirmalya Kumar, Professor of Marketing, Director of Center for Marketing and Co-Director, Aditya V. Birla India Center, London Business School. Raghuram Rajan, Eric J. Gleacher, Professor of Finance, The Booth School of Business, University of Chicago. And Soumitra Dutta, Roland Berger Chair Professor of Business and Technology and Professor of Business and Technology, INSEAD.
Well, this award should have been given by somebody who's really educated. But it goes to Soumitra Dutta.
Soumitra Dutta is currently Professor of Business and Technology at INSEAD, where he has taught for more than 20 years. Next month, he will begin his term as Dean of Cornell University's Business School.
And thank you very much for this unique honor. Naturally, this honor is shared by many in my lives. My parents, my family, my wife, my daughter, who have believed in me at different moments in my life. The various professors at IIT Delhi and at University of California at Berkeley who taught me and inspired me, and also my colleagues at INSEAD in France and Cornell University in the USA who have provided such a stimulating working environment for me all through. And thank you very much, everyone. Thank you.
I'd like to call Sohail Seth on stage to give away the People's Choice Award.
This is a man who we should all revere. But I must say this award goes to Mohanbir Sawhney.
Mohanbir Sawhney is Professor of Technology at the Kellogg School of Management. Mr. Sawhney is also a management consultant and author.
Well, I don't know who these people were who voted or how the process was. It was obviously rigged in the right direction. So thank you. This is a very, very humbling moment, and I'm in very, very distinguished company. And one thing that some of you might not know is that